Kansas City veterans are on a big trip right now. They are in Washington, D.C. to see monuments in their honor.
Our Stephanie Ramos has been with them from the start of their trip early this morning at KCI. She's with them now in Washington, D.C. Stephanie, how was the flight?
Go ahead, Stephanie. Go ahead.
At Reagan International Airport in Washington, D.C. The kids here from the local schools in D.C. welcoming home 135 veterans from World War II, the Korean War, Vietnam War. And I'm going to step out of the way here so this little girl can see what's going on. But so exciting. When we first landed, there was a water salute that we could see from our seats. Just a welcoming, and we've seen plenty of tears this morning as well. This is going to be a very emotional day for these veterans as they tour the monuments and memorials that are in their honor throughout the day. It's going to be a jam-packed day. I'm excited to be here tagging along, and you can just see the entire terminal here, everyone, people that are on other flights taking part in this welcoming of all of these veterans from our area across Kansas City.